we smelled a little bit of it. The police officers told us that if we leave, we couldn't come back in. He couldn't let us in. And so we just chose to leave. It wasn't safe.
Ricky Smith was among the Mountain View neighbors who decided to stay away after a gas leak Thursday morning. A third-party contractor was working on a street project at 38th and Teak when a 2-inch steel gas main was cut around 8:30. The leak was active as firefighters arrived, then SDG&E was notified. Police showed up and closed off 6 square blocks. Firefighters took a gas meter reading, and levels were high enough they decided to evacuate 4 homes. People in several other homes were told to shelter in place.
They told them to get out at first, and then they just told them to, yeah, they can stay, just close everything up. We closed the windows up and everything because, you know, we don't want no gas going in there.
Firefighters were concerned the gas was migrating to other areas, partly because of the overcast conditions.
Typically on a sunny day, the gas is gonna dissipate a lot quicker. On a day like today, there's more of an opportunity for the gas to stay present and to pool in pockets.
As crews raced to shut off the leak, it was business as usual at the market just a couple blocks away.
Yeah, I closed the doors and I prepared. Maybe if something happened, I leave. But it is okay. Everything is good. They fixed everything.
Relieved to see that everything's still here.
No one was hurt. The leak was